This is Mayor Pro Tem Cameron Smythe, 2023 Concerts in the Park. We're going to take a little tour, talk to some of the 10,000 folks that are here, do a little Santa Clarita trivia, find out if they know the city as well as we think. History of the city, there's one family that has had two members serve as mayor. Do we know who that family is?
Come on, you grew up here. You should know this.
One family. I want to say it's
Smythe. Oh, come on, girl.
Hey! Oh! I'm one of them.
Okay. Oh, of course, your dad.
Hey, all right.
I have no idea. No idea.
Your family?
Hey, see?
The ones that are named after Smythe Drive?
Bingo!
I got one question for you. Do you know where you are, baby?
I am at Central Park in Saugus, California.
You're in the jungle, baby!
Santa Clarita.
I would have expected more. You're in the jungle, baby!
I'm in the jungle.
Concerts in the park.
No?
You're in the jungle, baby!
I am at Central Park.
Oh, you're in the jungle, baby!
The jungle. Yes, I am in the jungle.
Awesome Town or Paradise City?
Paradise City.
Paradise City.
All day, all right.
Day. Awesome Town.
Paradise City.
Yeah, all day, Paradise City.
Awesome Town, every day, come on.
I'm not sure how this is going. The other interviews were going much better. In your opinion, your professional opinion, who is Santa Clarita's all-time favorite mayor?
Well, it's got to be Lorraine West.
We're done.
It'd have to be Mayor Cameron Smythe.
Have you been to the festival before?
It's our first time.
What do you think?
Oh, it's so wonderful. We've had a great time. Both days, wonderful weather, great bands, all kinds of food and things to do.
It's put on so well and professionally, and all the people running this event are just...
Again, my staff loves it.
They're killing it out here. They really are.
Okay. Absolutely. I'll tell the city manager. People having a lot of fun yesterday?
Oh my gosh, the line was going crazy out in front, and they were all dancing and partying while they were waiting. They loved it. They couldn't wait for cobbler.
So I'm sure their favorite food was
cobbler.
Peach cobbler.
A la mode.
Of course.
With whipped cream.
Breakfast, lunch, or dinner. We just arrived.
Ready to eat cobbler.
I'm working today and just checking things out and trying some of the peach cobbler here.
Have you been able to try out any of the food or watch any of the performers, or are you just working?
The cobbler.
Cobbler was actually our first time having peach cobbler. It was delicious. Amazing.
I had the peach cobbler. It was pretty good.
Apparently is a big hit.
The food is good, the music's good. We were down there listening to the band.
Which is better, Melody or Heart Park?
I like the Heart Park with all the shade trees.
I'll take Heart Park if it's owned by the city of Santa Clarita.
Either one.
I love you the best.
This is my favorite mayor of Santa Clarita a couple years ago.
I watch kids grow up here and then they bring their kids here. And
hi, I'm Councilmember Bill Miranda, and I'm here to celebrate. Today, we're celebrating the Tatavian culture. In a few words, can you describe the process?
Crack the acorn shell, throw the nut into a mortar, grind it up with a pestle.
Hi, kids.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Making acorn powder.
Whoa, good for you. When I went to college, a lot of people thought I took basket weaving. I would have flunked basket weaving. Do you think Mayor Gibbs could do this? Not a chance. I'm doing spectacular in my own mind. Better? Do I pass?
That's way better, yeah.
So tell me what the hats are about.
We just went to the stand over there, and this is an owl and a deer.
Fantastic. Who are these people?
This is Dakota. He actually has a Native American name, so it's appropriate for tonight.
And?
This is Rookie.
Rookie, do Do you know who the mayor of Santa Clarita is? I don't blame you. Nobody knows who the mayor of Santa Clarita is. The last mayor that anybody knew about was me, Bill Miranda.
Who's your favorite mayor?
Mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I can't pick anyone. You.
There you go. Give me a hug.
All right.
Thank you very much. I'll tell Cameron you said that.
Hi. Welcome to the library summer reading program. So, what is your very favorite thing that's happening here today?
My very favorite thing, I think, is the convergence of so many members of our community. I love to see people coming out to the libraries, coming inside the libraries.
High five. All right, way to go. Hi. I wanted to speak with you because we're both part of a Disney movie, right? You want to do a dance? The only thing Flounder can do is like wiggle.
Like swim.
Yeah. Hi, what is your very favorite fish? I would like to present you with your very own library card. Would you rather be on top of a mountain or in the sea?
Baby shark, doo 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 doo, baby shark, doo 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 doo, baby shark.
What type of car do they use to go to the future and back to the future?
A DeLorean.
It was a DeLorean.
A DeLorean.
Can you tell me the Doc Brown's first name?
Emmett.
Dr. Emmett Brown.
How much power is required in the flux capacitor to go to back to the future?
88 gigawatts?
1.21 gigawatts.
1.21
gigawatts. 1.21
gigawatts.
1.21 gigawatts, that's right. Mr. Henry, what is your favorite city event?
Ooh, right now, obviously, City Cinemas.
What is the name of the mayor of Santa Clarita?
Oh, well, Cameron Smythe is the co-tem, isn't he?
Cameron Smythe, I like it.
You going with Cameron Smythe?
Diane
West? I got a Diane West. That was good. Well, we were close. So Loreen West is on the council, and Cameron Smythe is the pro tem, and the mayor is some guy, Jason Gibbs. What is the name of the mayor of Santa Clarita?
Definitely don't know that. Sorry.
My man, that's okay.
Jason.
Hey, we got one in the back. Would I make a better mad scientist, rocket scientist, or mayor?
Let's see. I'm thinking mad scientist.
Mad scientist. I like it. What is the name of the mayor of Santa Clarita?
Oh, the mayor? I should know this, right? It's Jason Gibbs.
Right? Jason Gibbs. Great answer.